10 extremely bizarre phobias you might have. Sometimes people suffer from different phobias. Here is a list of 10 extremely bizarre phobias. 10. Agoraphobia, fear of crossing the street. It is a type of specific phobia, the irrational fear that crossing streets will cause bodily harm to oneself even if no actual threat is posed. The fear is suffered due to greater difficulty moving through crowded pedestrian alongside busy streets. 9. Megaricophobia, fear of cooking. It is the bizarre fear of cooking. The word megaricophobia came from a Greek word megarikos. That means a skilled person in cooking. This disorder can be debilitating and potentially lead to unhealthy eating if one lives alone. 8. Pediophobia, fear of dolls. Pediophobia, also known as the fear of dolls, is a relatively common kind of phobia. It is an anxiety that can be associated with a range of dolls, from old-fashioned china dolls and porcelain dolls to dolls that talk and move. 7. Dyipnophobia, fear of dinner conversation. It is an abnormal fear of dining and dinner conversation. Some people really feel terrified while speaking to someone over dinner, and that's why they avoid dining out. 6. Esopterophobia, fear of mirrors. People may have a fear of reflections because they fear that there might be something wrong with their face or that there is a monster sneaking up on them from behind. This type of fear can also be related to depersonalization and derealization, as the individual may not recognize himself or herself in their own reflection, feeling alienated by their own appearance. 5. Demonophobia, fear of demons. Demonophobia is an abnormal and persistent fear of evil supernatural beings in persons who believe such beings exist and roam freely to cause harm. Demonophobia is derived from the Greek word daimon, deity, evil spirit, and phobos, fear. 4. Pantherophobia, fear of mother-in-law. This phobia is the most common phobia. As stated above, it is the fear of one's mother-in-law. In most of the cases of pantherophobia, divorce seems to be the most popular. A related phobia to pantherophobia is novercophobia, fear of your stepmother. 3. Arachibutyrophobia, fear of peanut butter sticking to the roof of your mouth. Although it sounds strange to many people, arachibutyrophobia is a devastating fear for some people. The phobia is actually the fear of peanut butter sticking to the roof of one's mouth. Like all phobias, arachibutyrophobia varies in severity from sufferer to sufferer. Some people are able to consume small quantities of peanut butter, while others are afraid to try peanut butter at all. 2. Cathesophobia, fear of sitting. It is a terror of sitting. The primary cause for cathesophobia for children and adolescents is sitting in the classroom. Cathesophobia is characterized by sweating, heavy or short breath, and anxiety. 1. Automatonophobia, fear of a ventriloquist's dummy. Automatonophobia is the fear of anything that falsely represents a sentient being. It is a type of specific phobia. This includes, but is not limited to, ventriloquist dummies, animatronic creatures, mannequins, and wax statues. Thanks for watching. Don't forget, share, like, and subscribe.